normal bodies. Speaking Russian won't even change anything. I do not like how much room I don't have. You know what?
What?
We're late for fucking school. I swear, it's so funny. You know what, Potter? We're late for fucking school. I love that piece. I'm sorry. Why didn't Finn Wolfhard do that piece? Why? Just why did they have to, like, take that out of the movie? I would have loved to hear that in the movie, and they didn't do it. We're late for fucking school. Got a new guitar today. Oh my god, my boy. Would be nice if it had color though. Maybe if you paid more. I didn't think you could see me. Oh, my apologies. Me and my drummer got in a fight and she dropped out of our band and I cried for like 3 days. Well, shit. I mean, I would totally love to be a drummer in any band. They've got sparks coming out of their mouths. Wait, do you want me to do the whole entire, like, verse of the Goldfinch for you guys? Because I have, like, the entire book. I hope you guys know that, because I can totally do it. Here, let me just put you guys on charge, and let me go get my book, if I can find it. Where is it? I swear I had it, like, yesterday. Oh, because it's right here. We've got the book. Okay, I'll do it. Oh my god, sorry. Me screeching over my book falling. This is my special Goldfinch book. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take this same exact book when I go see the turning, and I'm gonna put all of Miles' lines. And then, before people actually get the audios for the turning, I'm going to, like, be the one who does my real voice as Miles on TikTok. Yeah! Okay. I will do the Goldfinch, Theo and Boris pieces for you guys. Okay. Ha! Harry Potter! Fuck you! Where's your snowboard? Huh? Your t-shirt. There's not much boarding in the desert? No! I don't know how to snowboard. Just hit the sun! Where are you from? Russia, Australia, Poland, New Zealand, Texas, Alaska, Canada, Sweden? Originally from Ukraine. Jesus. Yeah, we travel. My father digs mines. People hate us everywhere we go because the company promised they wouldn't fuck up the environment. And they fuck up the environment. But I figure, here, who cares? You want to get drink?
What?
Drink. I have beer at my house.
Okay.
What are you doing?
Told you. Hit the sun.
Do you have any neighbors? All houses around mine are empty.
Sim, they built this shit way too far out.
That desert is reclaiming.
Ha! Deserts and the blanks.
Oops, fuck, I messed that up. Okay, hold on, let me try that again.
Sim, they built this shit way too far out. That desert is reclaiming.
Ha! Desert and the banks.
You want vodka?
No, thanks. My dad drinks it all the time. So much he can't feel his feet. Literally, it's got a name.
My dad said he stopped drinking.
Sure.
You want food?
I've got bread, sugar.
No, thanks.
Is there anyone here?
No. My dad won't be back tonight.
It's just the two of you?
Yes. My mother is dead.
Mine too.
Mine was Elky. Got drunk and fell out the window.
Mine got killed in a bombing.
Clink.
Yeah. Life, eh?
What's this?
Vitamins? Zara said she got them from this bodybuilding guy.
Vitamins? That's not V for vitamin, Potter. It's a vicative. Can get you high.
You think she sells? Her? No, she manages a bar on the strip.
Oh, then she can't be selling drugs.
Trying to remember what he says at this piece.
Ha! I thought you were from New York.
Oh God, she's hot.
Would you mind?
Me and her.
Ugh. You don't like her?
No. I think my dad was seeing her when my mom was still alive. He used to say I was going to all these work trips. I think he was coming here.
So? That's on him. Don't blame her. Or the little dog here. What's he called?
Popper.
What are you? Hey, Dad Butcher! Patasui? Patasui?
That cost $20.
It would have cost $20.
A lot of people say I sound like Theo more than Boris. It's crazy.
I know! He's just like, grabs the fork.
So funny. I want to recreate that scene. Whenever my mom makes chicken or steak for dinner, I'm gonna like take that piece of steak. I'm gonna like eat a piece of like humongous piece of steak for a TikTok.
We should trip together. Drop Ethan. That girl. The thin one in civics? Kelly. She said her mother's boyfriend could get some. Have you done it before? Once. It was fantastic.
What does it?
Shh! My dad, he'll kill the dog. Hurry!
Popper.
Hina, summer beauties, yeah. If you ever go to Ukraine, people will treat you as big star. You didn't tell me your father was in movies, Potter. Boris, do you like cop movies?
Sure.
Yeah, I made one with Mickey 4, if you want to see it. For real, man. This was delicious. Thank you. Every woman carries three English. Нет. English fucker. Нет. Oh fuck. Oh my fucking mouth. Ha. Did you hear that?
What?
The man talking. He just reset the holiday to his kids, Buster and Casey.
Don't be stupid.
That's what they said. That's hard, eh? Casey's okay. But calling her some bastard on TV, that's not what he said.
Then what did he say?
How the fuck should I know?
Then why argue? Americans always call their kids stupid fucking names like Apple, Blankets, and Betty shit.
You and your mother go there?
No. It was for Taurus.
What did you do?
Nothing. We just... She made turkey. And we sang songs.
Can't we just swallow them?
It takes harder this way. Let's drive, ye.
How will we know when it starts to work? Or how will we know when it starts working?
This is the part that's kind of hard because his voice is so fucking low.
My dad killed a man.
Ow! Ow! Oh, Finn, why is your voice so low?
My dad killed a man. In mind, Nujini.
Bullshit.
No. Oh, that was fucking.
No.
No.
Jeez, fucking hell.
No. It's true.
I can't do it!
No. It's true. He did it with, what do you call it? Pipe wrench. Tried to make it look like loose rocks had fallen on him. We do it right after. Now you. Secret.
I dream about my mom. I dream somebody tells me where she's living. It's like some old salon building across town. And I run there and I ran up the stairs. But she's gone. She's always gone.
That's not secret.
She wants me because it was my fault. She was taking me to see the principal because Dan said I would be smoking and it was raining and we were early and that's why we went into the museum. It was my fault she died. And now, she won't see me.
Swim, Potter. Swim, Potter.
I can't even keep a straight face when I do swim, Potter.
Swim, Potter.
I don't know how he does it. He's like,
swim, Potter. Swim, Potter.
Fuck, okay. He's like getting up. He's like,
swim, Potter. Okay, I'm gonna shut up now. Okay, swim, Potter. Me, Potter. It's just me, Potter. Shh, shh, pilla pasli. Sleep, sleep, Potter. Shh, shh. It told me you had fortune.
My dad, you think if I had fortune, I wouldn't have told you?
I don't know. There are lots of things you don't tell me. But that's okay. I know what'll make you feel better. Believe me, Potter. This is going to be one of the great nights of your life.
It's like a movie. It's so flat, black and white.
Would be nice if it could have had color, though. Maybe if you paid more. Shit, I know I was supposed to be here. Act normal. They've got sparks coming out of their mouths. Normal. Normal. What are you doing? I didn't think you could see me.
You're too young to drink. Apologies.
They've gone, and she's out cold. What are you doing?
I'm looking for money. I'm leaving before people start showing up. Come with me.
Where?
New York.
What?
I can't stay here with her.
Because of what she said? She's a mess, Potter. I feel sorry for her.
Don't. We should plan this. Crazy to go tonight.
I can't stay here. She'll put me in a home. Do you understand that? I'm a minor. I've got no family, no friends out here.
We have to go. Now.
What about Pupji?
We'll stop at yours, grab your things, and then go to the bus station.
I can't leave now. Give me more time.
What?
Wait, what? Oof, that was Boris's line. Whoops.
I can't leave now. Give me more time.
What? I don't have time. They'll come for me.
Just one day.
Why?
Because I...
Because what?
There is something important I have to tell you.
Boris, what?
What do you have to tell me?
You shouldn't go. It is a mistake.
I have to go. Now are you coming or not?
You go ahead. I'll follow. 1 or 2 days.
You have to come. Promise me. We'll go to Brighton Beach. That's where all the Russians hang out. And we can go to school together and...
Potter.
And...
Kiss. Good luck. Look after Popchik.
Runs away. But like, I swear to God.
Swim, Potter. It's probably the funniest freaking part ever that I can do. It's like, swim, Potter. I can't with myself. I'm so happy that I have the Goldfinch scripts, though. This is my entire storyline of every piece from the Goldfinch. I only have a few pages because the Goldfinch isn't such a long story.
or a long piece with Finn and Theo, or like Finn and Oaks. So like, I made this. And when I go to the turning with Mom and Brandon on January, I think it's the 26th, right? I'm gonna bring my book, and I'm gonna like listen closely to Miles's lines, and I'm gonna probably like take my book and my piece. I hope I'm allowed to take a book and a piece of pencil, so then I can write down the scripts for Miles, because like I don't know if I'm allowed to bring a book or not. But anyways, that's that. You are committed? What do you mean? Oh, that's crazy to go tonight. Wait, do you know the song from the Goldfinch trailer, you guys? Does anyone know this?
Love and I'm walking with spiders. It's terrible love and I'm walking in. It's terrible love and I'm walking with spiders. It's terrible love and I'm walking in. It's quiet comfort. Thank you. heart is torn. She is one who left, bleeding on a path.
Here, guys, it's my bedtime. All right, I am pretty tired, not gonna lie. So, I'll end it off here. She is left there torn, pierced like a thorn. Okay, guys. See y'all tomorrow.